Donna Brazil, interim chairwoman of the Democratic National Committee, said Wednesday that after Hillary Clinton's shocking defeat in the election, the party would still celebrate Mrs. Clinton's history-making run. Ms. Brazil said in a statement, "By nominating the first female candidate for the presidency in our history, we have sent a resounding message to the world that our march toward true equality has not ceased, and that the heights to which women and girls in our nation can aspire will not be bound by our past." She also congratulated President-elect Donald Trump on his victory. Mrs. Brazil said, "Although the outcome was not what we had hoped for, we take solace in the fact that more Democrats turned out to vote than Republicans." Mrs. Clinton's unexpected loss Tuesday, including losing nearly every swing state and Rust Belt states that haven't voted Republican in a generation, sent shockwaves through the Democratic Party and spurred deep soul-searching. Mrs. Brazil said, "While we are deeply disappointed by the overall results of the election, we will continue fighting for those policies that we hold dear. We urge President-elect Trump to put the divisive rhetoric that guided his campaign and stick to the pledge he laid out in his victory speech last night to unite the country. After this fierce campaign, now is the time for leaders from both parties to strive in good faith to bridge our deep political divides and work together in service to our one United States of America."